It's a cheese bar. A cheese bar. Cheese bar game and.
The pain that was inflicted on Cheese Balls more important than the wins or losses. No pain, buddy, no pain. Or it looks like you just justify losing. You have a lot to learn and have a lot to teach. And we have a lot to teach. First lesson, do not oppose the Monday Night Messiah, where there will be great repercussions like facing disciples Ali and Theory in a 2-on-1 match. Hey, at Mandy Rose, is this legit? Very legit. The Monday Night Messiah has friends in high places. Hashtag mandate, hashtag WWE Raw. Totally not fair. There are currently pathetic attempts at obstructing the movement. They will be quickly and forcefully shut down. Hashtag the greater good. About to meet up with the greater cheese.
It's a cheese bar. A cheese bar. Cheese bar game. And if anybody knows who's the coolest person around, it's a cheese bar. It's a cheese bar. Chilling in the chat, saying hi. Time to vibe. It's a cheese bar. It's a cheese bar. Yeah. A cheese bar. It's a cheese bar. A cheese bar. Cheese bar game. It's a cheese bar. Cheese bar, cheese bar, cheese bar. It's a cheese bar. It's a cheese bar. A cheese bar. Cheese bar game. It's a cheese bar. It's a cheese bar. Cheese bar game.
With Murphy set on proving the power of the Monday Night Messiah, Austin Theory and Mustafa Ali have been called in for this 2-on-1 handicap match.
Stop living in the past, Cole.
The Monday Night Messiah and his disciples are the future of WWE, and the future is now.
Sounds like someone's trying to get recruited to be Seth's next disciple.
Butterfly suplex, stomping down.
Let's go, cheese ball. Watch out, ref.
Double underhook applied.
Double underhook suplex. Oh, Ali got out of the way.
You haven't learned your lesson, Ali. Oh, maybe you have. Maybe you have.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Maybe you have.
He's taking some good hits.
Oh, this is going to hurt you, Ali. Oh, you got to feel this one in the morning.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, yeah. Bye-bye. Oh, yeah. It's gonna hurt you, buddy.
Just crashing down with high impact. Back in under the ropes. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Bye-bye.
Down with a suplex. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing. Athletic evasion from Ali. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Oh.
Handicap match completely unscathed. Ali is now in a demoralizing position.
Mustafa Ali is temporarily down.
And Ali avoids the attack. Senton hits the target.
Oh man, this isn't not good at all.
Very, very badly, Byron. Oh no!
Oh! No, 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 no. Come on, Theory.
His opponent included. Theory gets fended off. Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Pop, let's go. That's gonna hurt. Oh, that's gonna give you a.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. High risk.
Oh, yeah.
Collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of. Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block. Driven into the barricade.
It's gonna hurt you so much more than it's gonna hurt me.
This outpouring.
Oh, Mustafa.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
What are you guys thinking? Obviously not about the rest count, Cole. You're really pushing the limit there. As long as you're aware, use as much of the rest count as you want.
Oh, man. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Got it.
Close to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Throw him outside.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
All right, let's go for the oh my god.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Oh, we got to clear the top of the table off. Come on, let's go.
Fujiwara armbar, incredible pressure.
Oh, come on. I don't want to do that again.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, but at this point in a handicap match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
The referee continues. The count may call it soon. He slides back into the ring.
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Gee, what a way to make us sweat.
Theory's hopes are waning.
Yeah, so back outside, buddy. Back outside.
Bam. Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really
bad. Yeah, it is.
Suplex right onto the apron.
Let's set you up for a good old time, Theory. Oh, he blocked it!
And Theory isn't looking helpless anymore. Now's a good chance for Theory to gain his wits about him. Oh, God. Theory expected that. Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
All the way to the outside. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Come on, Theory. Let's show the Monday Night Messiah what's coming his way.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out. Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up. Theory is out of the way.
Oh, he's got him up high. Ooh, the follow-away slam.
Come in here, buddy. We're going back outside. Maybe not. Maybe not.
Between the ropes, roll through. Nice drop kick. Oh.
I was faking it.
Saw it coming. Reversal on top of reversal. Things are getting risky.
This drop him like it's hot.
On the apron. The hardest part of the ring. Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Oh, yeah. God.
Get some help out here. It's too late for help, Saxton. There's only mayhem and destruction from here on out. Slides back into the ring. Yanked right off the apron.
Oh no.
Oh! Oh my God. Oh no!
Nice. Now he's been put on the defensive. Suplex. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Targeting the throat there. He's going for the pin. This could be it. He kicks out before the count starts.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Oh, I thought I had it.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex.
Get out of here, buddy. Rip that arm out of its socket.
Control applied out. Working on the arm. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty. Theory struggling to defend himself.
Yeah, some flaws in Theory's game plan are showing. And now Ali is waking up.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own. He went right into that turnbuckle. Oh, my God.
Come on, Cheeseball.
Second time. DDT into the pin window. Oh! And there's the cover. Reaching the ropes and
oh!
Brought down with a snap air. Double axe handle.
He's lining him up.
Arm control applied and a big boot to the guts.
corner with an uppercut. Theory has lost any momentum here,
but Theory can't allow this rush to discourage him.
Ooh!
And Ali avoids the attack.
That opens up a chance for Ali to gain his wits about him.
Lights out.
Elbow.
Fake with an elbow drop.
Theory in a daze. This might be over.
Sweet cheese music. Oh!
Just like he is the cover. He keeps his team.
Oh my god.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring. The end is looming now. And this is...
Oh!
Well, it's not looking good.
Guys, we know that if Ali's heart is beating, he has a chance to turn this thing around.
Victory is one for the record books.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.
It's a cheese bomb. It's a cheese bomb. A cheese bomb. Cheese bomb game and...